how y'all are. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm glad for you to see me, I guarantee. Now, I'm going to tell you some Cajun stories. And when I get a serious thought, I may talk about that if I get one. But no matter where I talk, I always like to explain just what a Cajun is. It would break my heart for anybody to leave here ignorant. Cajun. The word Cajun is a mutilation of the word Acadian. Those wonderful, hardy people who lived in Acadia and Nova Scotia up until 217 years ago. And they came to Nova Scotia, to Acadia, or as we say in French, Acadie, from France, because they didn't like the way things were being done over there. They didn't like the way things were being run. And so they left. So they came to the New World, and I firmly believe this, that they were aiming for the southern portion of the Western Hemisphere, North America, the southern portion of North America, and an ill wind carried them way up north. And they landed there, and they were happy in the pursuit of happiness and enjoying the freedom that they had in the New World. And 217 years ago, England took over. Back then, those days, England was subject to doing that. That's before she became a welfare state. And they told all of these Acadians what living in Acadia, they say, look, you got to swear allegiance to the King of England. And they would not did that. They just swear at him and real good. So they say, you got to leave here. And they would not did that too. So they ran them down, ladies and gentlemen, and picked them up. And let them carry what they, the ones they could catch, and let them carry what they could in their two hands and arms, and they put them on small sailing vessels, or boats, or ships, whatever you want to call them. And they came down the Atlantic seacoast aiming for Louisiana, where some of them had some relatives and some friends, and they knew some other people down here, too. Now, history has it that they tried to land in New England, and those good Christian people wouldn't let them. And I certainly am glad. I'd hate like hell to be a Cajun from Hyannisport, I guarantee. Or Chappaquiddick Island. So they came on down the coast. Some of them did land in Maryland. Some of my mother's people landed in Maryland, my forebears. And some other Cajuns landed in Virginia, Northern South Carolina, and Georgia, but most of them came all the way around Florida and aimed for Louisiana. Now, they had some pretty poor navigators on some of those boats, and some of them landed in Alabama. Some of them hit the Mississippi Gulf Coast here, right where we are tonight. But the majority of them went into Louisiana, and they went into every bay and river mouth what came into the Gulf of Mexico. They did not go to one spot like most peoples believe. They did not want to be picked up and sent somewhere else again. So they scattered throughout South Louisiana. Now, in French, you pronounce the word Acadian, Acadian or Acadien, depending on what kind of Acadian or Acadien you may be. In the South Louisiana, Acadian or Acadien, being a true Southerner, he shortened that to Cajun and Cajun and Cajun. In English, you pronounce that Cajun. Now, that's what a Cajun actually is. Of course, us Cajuns, you know that some of y'all got some other names for us. But that's all right with us. We got some other names for you, too. And in Mexican, you pronounce it Cajun. Now, by profession, as the doctor told you, I'm a safety engineer, safety man. You can look at me and told, I wear both a belt and suspenders. I don't take a chance. I've heard more wonderful Cajun stories than anybody alive. Most of them I can't tell you tonight, but I'm fixing to tell you some right now.